Today, we'll learn how to use Flux AI on your computer to generate beautiful looking images just by typing what you want to see. Flux is known for generating very realistic images. It does a good job with hands, and it also renders text accurately. That's something lots of other AI models struggle with. All right, let's dive in. First, head to the following website to learn more about Flux and what it's capable of. And if you scroll down the page just a little bit, you can see some sample images that you can generate. And you'll also see the associated prompt underneath the image. To install Flux, we're going to use a tool called Pinokio. Pinokio handles installing all of the required dependencies, like Python, pip, Git, Node.js, and others. You basically get everything that you need to run AI models. It's the easiest way to get it to just work. That's why I recommend it. To get Pinokio, head to the following website. I've included a link down below in the description. On this page, let's click on the button that says download. This brings us to the download page. You can install on Windows, Mac, or Linux. I'm going to install on Windows, so right here, I'll click on download for Windows. Once it's all done downloading, run through the install process. Once you finish installing Pinokio and you launch the app, you'll land here on the welcome screen. To install Flux, in the top right-hand corner, let's click on this button that says Discover. And here you can see all the different AI models that you can run through Pinokio. Up on top, let's type in Flux. And right here, we have the option to install a minimal Flux web UI. Let's click on this option. And right here, we have the option to download. Let's click on that. On this next screen, you'll see all the different dependencies required to be able to run Flux. The beautiful thing about Pinokio is it'll take care of installing all of these, and you don't have to worry about going through one by one and installing all these different items. Down at the bottom, let's click on install. And here we can see that it's now kicked off the install process. Over on the right-hand side, you'll see notifications that keep you updated on the progress of the install. Once you finish installing all of the dependencies, it'll automatically launch the web UI for Flux. Right up on top, you can type in your prompt, and down below, you'll see the resulting image. You can also select the model that you would like to run, and there are two different models available. There's the Schnell model. This one will generate images somewhat faster, but quality may not be as good. The good thing here is you could use these images commercially. And down below, there's another model, or the dev model. This one will take a little bit longer and it'll give you the highest possible quality level. However, you cannot use these commercially. Down below, you could select the seed. I have it set to randomized, and you can also define the width, the height, and a few other settings down below. Right up on top, let me type in a prompt. I'll type this in, and over on the right-hand side, I'll click on run. For the best possible performance, I'd recommend using an NVIDIA RTX graphics card. Down below, I can now see my image. And look at that, it looks like the text is 100% accurate. To download this image, I can click on it, and over here, I have the option to download as a PNG. There you go, you can now generate beautiful looking images directly on your PC. Let me know if you have any questions down below in the comments. I'll see you next time.